We're nearly there.
Sitting on his grave the whole time. My bad. Come back and we'll re-kill him together.
Decisions, decisions.
Thank you.
then Roland appeared to kick some butts.
Well, have at
you. Tina, stop it. I miss Roland more than anyone, but you can't just deny.
Yeah, Grotesque, suddenly you're interrupted by the sound of a distant voice crying out in pain.
This way. Release me.
I got potions and armor. Kinda. Coins for bullets. Bullets for coins. Looking for a healer? Well, you're in the right place. And these are my wares. Don't put those all in one place. I shall see you soon.
You need healing badly.
See who does the talking.
Oh, for the love of...
Ha-ha! 20! I punch her!
Rick, no! She's our only ticket out of here.
Fine. I'll talk to the prisoner.
Release me. I shall show you the way to my father's keep.
Sure, why not?
Raise your sword!
Ah, bring it back!
face! Tossing grenade! Take this!
Wasn't so hard.
Crap, I'm dry!
You seem to think she was.
Warning.
What? Nah, man. Sorcerer's daughter is the worst. If it weren't for her dumb butt, everything would have been fine and nobody would have died.
I'm waiting.
I'm gonna take a different route. I'll see you later, I promise.
Double fire! Let's go!
Oh, yes. You made it to the tower. Now I can watch from my balcony as you're torn limb from screaming bloody limb.
Damn, Tina. That was great.
Don't hit the player, hit the game.
Chance to save her.
Health here.
Keep the bullets flying. That'll wreak some havoc.
If guns are magic, consider that a
mana potion. Dr. Zed's portable cleric station.
Yeah! Spotted some health.
Aren't magic, but they are cheap. You need healing badly. I got potions and armor, kinda.
Grenade!
these are my wares.
I got bored. I'm not gonna lie. I ordered my men to kill the queen anyway. They're probably
taking a
soccer ball right now.
It's killing time!
See you soon!
Damn, you better hurry.
Right! While the demon is blinded by our radiance! Succumb to evil, I shall not! Newsflash, bitches! Turrets kill! I'm dry here! Attack!
Fight!
Pick up, babe! sentry!
Save your queen!
Damn, I'm out!
Enough, Tina.
You did it. We've won.
And Roland showed up, and he was really happy, and everyone lived forever, and it was great, the end.
Enough! You can't just deny what Jack did to Roland.
Can't hear you.
She's right, Tina.
So do you want to do some side quests, or...
You need to accept it. Roland is dead!
I know! I know! But it's my story! And...
You know what? It's okay. He doesn't have to go.
Not if you don't want him to.
Yeah, keep going. I actually want to know how the story ends.
Thank you. As the sorcerer's fatal spell hurtled toward the oblivious knight, it was clear that only a miracle would save him. But luckily for the knight, a miracle is exactly what he got.
Hell yeah!
So what did you guys think of that fight? I'm looking for some feedback.
I liked the part where we killed him.
Yeah, I enjoyed it. Mordecai?
It wasn't bad, I guess.
Don't forget, though, the queen is still trapped in herself.
As you step over the corpses of the unfortunate knights who tried to murder their queen, you know you've come to the right place.
For who else could possibly bring the light back to the world? Who else but the most beautiful, most glamorous, and most graceful queen in history? But Stallion!
That's... Wow.
I don't know why I'm surprised.
She... is beautiful!
With the queen safe, she can finally cast her magic spell and bring light back to the world. She's gonna need some iridium to charge her spell. Better feed her some! What did you guys think?
That was really good, Tina.
Hell yeah!
That was honestly Pretty fun.
Hey guys, that spy just coughed up the access codes to the Hyperion moon base. Anybody feel like blowing up a space station?
Hell yes I do!
And so the Vault Hunters and their little psychopath headed back into the wasteland. Back, once again, into the world of blood and insanity they'd taken an all-too-brief vacation from.
Goodbye.
And in the days to come, they'd think of their fallen friends. Of the adventures they shared, both real and imaginary. And they'd remember that no matter how bad things got, they were never truly alone so long as they had each other.
I love you guys!
And then Claptrap said something stupid and ruined everything.
Great job. You defeated the sorcerer and brought light back to the world. Sounds like you deserve a rest. Don't worry about the queen. I'll lead her back to town myself.
Are we done?
Ask me why I'm called the
white
knight,
we can't be done. You in the throat.
Hell nah! You got tons of side quests to do, boo, and I got all the time in the world.
I'll never forget the time Tina and I took down General Ransom together. I killed his guards while she fed him with the major. I'll always be here for you. Yeah.
Eat it!
Magic. Who the hell talks like that?
Without the queen, this world...
Everything go good?
Hey.
I have two words for you. Magic slaughter! I've also got 24 more words for you.
An old pal of mine named Murderlin the Wizard runs one of my circles of slaughter. Go find him if you're in the mood for orc killing.
What stallion wants you to pet her?
How are we,
got a new quest for you.
How are we supposed to pet her?
How's the mission?
Slap her on the badonkadonk. Duh.
I pet the pretty pony.
Roll to see if she loves it. She loves it.
You are the prettiest pony.
Uh-oh, it looks like Butt Stallion is hungry.
What should we feed her?
She's a glamorous queen made of diamonds, Lily of the Valley. You feed her the finer things in life, like iridium. Butt Stallion leaves you a present. It smells of rainbows and summer days.
Ew.
So if we just keep feeding her valuables, she'll poop out loot? That's what you're saying?
Hi, so it is.
You're a weird kid.
Hey, hey, Mordecai. Hey, hey.
Don't be weird.
You doing all right?